As you can tell, unlike the previous video, this one I am building from the ground up, and we're gonna go and test out a variety of different options to make sure that we can make this work. Now, with this, you can tell that we're building like the structure. So now you can tell that we are building the top supporting structure of this house, and it's almost like a viewing, you know, perfect for a window. Size of the map. I know it hasn't been really highlighted in my videos, but it is massive. It is one of the largest games I've seen, and out of the 7 hours of playing, I've definitely have seen maybe 1% of what the map has to offer. There's a lot of wood and a lot of harvesting supplies, but my shock when I came back and I saw this nasty looking roof just tore it down, I'm like, okay, we're not building the roof from the bottom up. We are going up, 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 and building the roof the way it was intended. Now, knowing that talismans. This town's gonna be, and what the act of enemy life is going to be like. So, definitely going to have to look out and maybe build a fence or two around the property. You spend all this time working and building, and maybe have like a troll or somebody. Is another one that's popular. I'm not too familiar with it, but those are one of the things that have always kind of kept me away from that genre. It's just for the fact that I don't want to be harassed offline, and this game, it doesn't have anything. Size of the map is so large that they may just go elsewhere. You know, I went northeast, or northwest, I'm sorry. Like, what happens if they go south, southeast, and go in the complete opposite direction? So, it'll be interesting to see how they'd go, how they'd work on the town, and everything involved with that. This has played out, and I think these little openings are just enough where I'm considering wanting to just leave when the space is opened. But when it rains and things of that nature, that's going to be an issue. So what I would really like to see from the developers, or maybe even it's something that I haven't unlocked just yet, but I would love to see windows be incorporated. And here I am putting the door, but not realizing the door just doesn't. Let's put a top on it. Maybe that'll work. We can close it up that way. And nobody wants to have a nice house, but then have all the dirt that's involved with it. So I think this is a good opportunity. Inside your character in terms of the weight limit. Yeah, you do have a weight limit on your character. Oh no, the door. It's too small. Chop it down, chop it down. Let's go get supplies and fix the door. Make it a little bit bigger. The bottom of that is still exposed. This floor is complete. All right. Now let's head on over to the next project of this log house that we have structured. Now that we have the house, we need a place to sleep. Of this raid, I'd like to have kind of like a canopy up here. That way, you know, if I ever want to just come up and hang out just for a little bit, we have some sort of structure that's in place. measures the amount of stamina that you gain after you end up either attacking or running, and you can see it decrease a little bit when it comes to building. And the same thing applies when it comes to the cold as well. Your thoughts. last little run around, but to thank you all again for tuning in and watching. I greatly appreciate it. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button as the next video. Oh, I got a major construction underway. Thank you so much.